Disney, the former world champion Mara Safin, Taiwan hero Jimmy Wang, and the unforgettable legend Andre Agassi.
May I please invite all the players to say hello to the media and friends? Please, starting with Andre, please.
Good afternoon. It is wonderful to be here. I've been here now in Taiwan for 3 or 4 days, and I've enjoyed myself thoroughly. The reception we received from the event we had yesterday in Taipei was overwhelming. We had a lot of fun and are thankful we get to come here and share our efforts and our time with you. So thank you for all the years. Thank you for the wonderful hospitality. And hope everybody enjoys themselves tomorrow night.
Mara, please.
Well, I want to say one more time thank you very much for inviting me to be a part of such a great crew. And I'm happy that what we're doing for your country, trying to help out the young players from here to become a real pros and follow the steps of Lu and Wang. And I want to wish Wang to come back strong to the top 100. And thanks again for inviting me. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, it's tough to say something else after Andre and Mara, but I tried. I think I will say the same thing to invite me, and really enjoy to be here, and we'll see forward, and I hope tomorrow we all enjoy our game. Thank you.
好，现在请卢彦勋。大家好，很高兴可以跟这四位球星就是同台较劲。那当然，可能大家都已经有看过在台北的比赛，那我们也希望说能够把这样子的一个竞赛的气氛跟一个互动能够带来南台湾，也希望大家能够尽情的期待。
那我现在请王
宇。大家好，很高兴又来到高雄，然后我觉得看到这个义大的饭店真的很棒，然后也谢谢整个团队，然后可能说尽量享受高雄的天气，或者说享受高雄人的人情味这样子，然后希望明天有好的表现，也希望大家能够来现场为我们加油，谢谢。
好，掌声鼓励五位球星。
好，那么我相信大家其实对这些球星都非常的好奇，然后也准备了很多的问题要问他们哦。其实我在这边也各自帮每个球星准备了一些问题，很想问他们。首先我想先问的是 Jimmy 王宇佐，我想问的是 Jimmy 昨天跟 Safin 同一组双打对象 Andre 还有卢彦勋，那其实你们的表现令人相当印象深刻，尤其是你跟卢彦勋在往前不停地用小球互相的对战对方哦，其实让现场的观众都惊呼连连。那在明天的比赛呢，你会跟 Agassi 同一队对上新的组合，就是卢彦勋还有 Marat， 那在这边的话你心里有没有已经计划好的一些战术要怎么样击败他们？
也不用看到战术，因为现在 Mara 他已经满身大汗，他已经在紧张，每次就是碰到 Agassi 他都紧张，所以我希望他可以多补充一些水分，他比较不会脱水什么之类的。
OK, so the question was Jimmy was partnered with Safin last night, and he's going to partner with Agassi tomorrow and versus Randy and Safin. So the question was whether or not you will come up with any strategy or any tactics, and the reply was Safin's already very nervous that he's sweating all over, so he doesn't really need to prepare any strategies. All he has to do is to ask Safin to prepare to drink more water.
And I think he should definitely be more serious. Not like yesterday, what he was doing on the court yesterday, more serious, more consistent, and make sure that we win this time.
Oh, did you also change your partner?
Of course. Did you see how he played yesterday?
那我现在呢，就是再重新翻译一次刚刚少芬提到的，就是说，他觉得应该要做的事情呢，就是要请 Jimmy 王云佐回家，就是多准备，那就是期待那个明天可以有更好的表现，然后可以打败他那个少芬跟卢彦勋。
Ah, thanks God. Now we have a chance. Now we have a chance.
Jimmy, 你有没有要 defense 的？
What?
你有没有 defense 的？
No.
没有吗？就是想跟 Simon 说明天等着看这样子。
What the hell is that?
其实就是我们临场表现都不一样嘛，所以看明天，他可能今天多喝一点水，然后可能明天就是很厉害什么之类，但是我今天会准备好了，我会早点睡这样子。
Okay, so the question was whether or not Jimmy wants to do any defense to you right here, and he said all you have to do is to drink more and sleep well and prepare for the game tomorrow.
Good coach, good coaching.
下一个问题哦，我准备的是给 Mikhail。Mikhail 其实我知道 Mikhail 也是第一次来到台湾的，那他来的第一个晚上，其实卢彦勋就有带他出去吃饭。然后这几天的话呢，其实也有很多的媒体朋友访问他，并且昨天在比赛的时候，也有很多的球迷朋友在帮 Mikhail 加油。所以我特别好奇的是，可不可以请 Mikhail 谈谈这两天对于台湾、对于台湾的媒体朋友还有球迷朋友的整个印象是怎么样？
So the question to Mikhail was, you've been in Taiwan for a few days already, and you went to dinner in Taipei City that Randy brought you to, and you also met a lot of media people, and you saw the fans at the stadium last night at the game. So what do you feel about the country, or what do you feel about the people? Is there anything special that you would like to share with us?
No, I feel really comfortable here. I don't know why, but it's really enjoy and really open people here. It's an open country. No, it's going out. I'm not going outside the hotel too much, but when Randy invited us to restaurant, I think it was really enjoy. It was nice atmosphere, you know, and I feel almost like home here. And it's really good organization, and I tell you before many times, I really enjoy doing here.
那刚刚这个Mikhail Yuzny 提到的，就是说虽然他是第一次来到台湾哦，那但是他没有想到这边的就是大家会这么的温暖，然后这么的就是招待他，然后他到了所有的地方，他整个觉得所有的安排都是非常的好，那他非常的高兴，那也希望就是这几天接下来也都是像这前面的这几天这么样子的愉快，也希望以后看会不会有机会可以再来到台湾。